And welcome back to another video. This is a Entertainment Earth haul. There's two items that I ordered also from Entertainment Earth a while ago that haven't showed up because of shipping, because of when they released. I will show you those in another video right along with something else I got from another place. So let's get into this box. See what we got. Some of this is Christmas, some I will be opening in a whole totally different video. So let's see. That's an overview of what's in this box. So let's get started. Okay, the first thing I got, y'all probably seen, I hauled one of these a while ago. This is the Tiki Tiki Tumble. This is Sidetracked original series. This is Captain James T. Kirk. That's what he looks like in there. And this is the series he comes from. As you can see, I have James T. Kirk and I have Spock. Don't have the rest of them, but I thought this would be cool to add to my Star Trek stuff. And then I got this. It's going with another gift that's in here. Because this is what my other half got me. It's a little cute little Eeyore to go on one of my Eeyore bags. So, Entertainment Earth has quite a bit of cool stuff. And then, I'm not taking this completely out of the box. Because this is a Christmas present. This is Disney Showcase Collection. This is Crafty. It's called Crafty Tink Figure. It is this one. I finally have a Jim Shore. The one that we originally wanted ain't coming out. So I don't know if we're getting it or not. But we're going to keep looking every think this is the thing we'll do every year. He'll get me a Jim Shore figure. A couple that I like. So, and then there is one item that is not going to be opened, and this one will be opened in a totally separate video, which is this right here. You've probably seen this. This is BBC Doctor Who Titan vinyl figures, and it is the 9th Doctor from 2005. I wish it was the 10th, but they didn't have one, so this is what was on clearance. This is a fantastic collection. I didn't get in the entire box, but they sent it in this box. This is what is in this collection. We have the 9th Doctor. We have Rose, the 9th Doctor. We have Jack Harkness. We have Mikey Smith. We have Rose in a different place. We have Adam, Jack Harkness, and a whole total different thing. Then we have Empty Child, which I'm looking forward for that. I like that episode. And then we have Materialized TARDIS. We have, I don't know that, or the Dalek. We have Cassandra, 9th Doctor in a different form. We have the Editor and the Slender. It's the Slithin. And they all have rarities because, like, there's 2 in 20 or 1 in 40. That's the one that's going to be harder, the 1 in 40s. Because I don't have a full box. I only have literally 12 of these. I should have just bought some more. I might go back and buy some more later on. But let me know if you like any of this stuff, like Doctor Who or Star Trek or Winnie the Pooh, Tinkerbell, or are you into Jim Shores? Because this is a Disney Traditions Jim Shore figure. And if you guys are into this, let me know down below in the comments below which ones you guys like. Because we were originally trying to get your one, but we couldn't. So we got this Tinkerbell. Next one on my list that was kind of cheap. We're slowly getting them. Getting a few here and there that aren't too expensive to add to my collection. Because I don't have I see a lot of space in my TV slash my, it's my office slash game hangout space, which I haven't been in been a while. I've watched a little bit of TV down there and stuff. So if you like hauls like this and seeing some funky little things, then give it a big thumbs up. If you want to know where I get of this, I'll go to Entertainment Earth because sometimes they have sales. Like I got that on sale, that on sale, and that on sale. This is the only thing that was not, but that was like at a great deal. So if you like videos like this, give it a big thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, let's subscribe on you be not fed off with new videos. Until next time, I will see you all in the next video.